Hello, English learners. My name is Alice and welcome to a new video. And today we're going to talk about the shopping. Today we're going to see what's the difference between to go shopping and to do shopping. Today we're going to learn some phrases how to say that something is very cheap or something is very expensive. Let's start. The first phrase is to go shopping. To go shopping means the action of going to a place like a shopping center, market, store, or shopping mall with the intention to buy something, to purchase something. For instance, I want to go shopping for some new shoes this weekend. Or they went shopping for souvenirs while on holidays. The next phrase is to do shopping. When we say that we do shopping, we refer to entire process of purchasing items, including planning like making shopping lists, searching for products, and buying them. We also use the phrase to do shopping to talk about our weekly purchase, like food, cleaning products, everything what we need on a daily basis. For instance, I need to do some grocery shopping for the week. As we can see, both phrases to do shopping and to go shopping have very similar meanings. However, we do use to go shopping when we want to emphasize on the action of going to the shopping center, market, or mall to purchase something. And we use to do shopping when we're talking about the overall, about an entire process of purchasing, including planning, searching, and buying items. The next phrase is window shopping. What is the window shopping? Window shopping is the process when we go to the shopping mall, to the shopping center, we are looking at items without any intention of purchasing them. For instance, I've got plenty of time, I don't need to buy anything today, but I'm just going to go window shopping. The next interesting phrase is to shop around. When we shop around is when we visit different stores or shops searching for the best price or quality. For instance, I'm going to shop around before I make a decision on which TV to buy. The next phrase is to shop till you drop. When you shop till you drop means you go shopping for a long time without stopping till you are very, very tired. For instance, we spend the whole day at the mall shopping till we dropped, shopping till we got very tired. The next phrase is to be in the market for something. When we say that we are in the market for something, means that we are interested in purchasing something. For instance, I'm in the market for a new laptop, so I have been doing some research. The next phrase is to be on a spending spree. To be on a spending spree means to buy a lot of stuff, a lot of things in a short period of time. For instance, after getting her bonus, she went on a spending spree and bought all sorts of things. The next phrase is impulse buying. Impulse buying is purchasing something without thinking or planning. For instance, I always end up regretting my impulse buying when I get home. What about you? Do you regret your impulse buying? The following phrase is to be a shopaholic. To be a shopaholic means to be addicted to shopping. For instance, she is a real shopaholic. She can't resist buying something every time she's out. When you're a shopaholic, you are more likely to splash out. When you splash out means you spend a lot of money on something. For instance, they splash out on their luxury holidays for their anniversary. The opposite of to splash out is to haggle. To haggle means to negotiate and get lower price of something. For instance, in some countries, it's common to haggle over the prices of items in the markets.